Hi folks, many of our customers have been asking about our cruets and how they work without having any rubber gasket or anything in the neck. This is, the glass here is etched and the glass inside is etched. So when you push this in like this, it actually sticks quite well and will not come out. However, I would recommend when you're pouring oil, just put your finger on it like that. It also gives you better control. And they're beautiful, aren't they?